Dorothy. Dorothy, dear. It's Aunt Em, darling.
Oh, Annie Em. It's you.
Yes, darling.
Hello there. Anybody home? I just dropped by because I heard the little girl got caught in the big... Well, she seems all right now.
Yeah, she got quite a bump on the head. We kind of thought there for a minute she was going to leave us.
Oh.
But I did leave you, Uncle Henry. That's just the trouble. And I tried to get back for days and days.
There, lie quiet now. You just had a bad dream.
Sure. Remember me?
Your old pal, Hunk?
Oh.
Me? Hickory?
You couldn't forget my face, could you?
But it wasn't a dream. It was a place. And you were there.
Oh,
sure.
But you couldn't have been, could you?
Oh, we dream lots of silly things when we...
No, Aunt Em. This was a real, truly live place. And I remember that some of it wasn't very nice, but most of it was beautiful. But just the same, all I kept saying to everybody was, I want to go home. And they sent me home. Doesn't anybody believe me?
Of course we believe you,
though. Oh, but anyway, Toto, we're home. Home. And this is my room. And you're all here. And I'm not going to leave here ever, ever again. Because I love you all. And, oh, Annie M., there's no place like home.